Prochain arrêt, Terminal 1. Assurez-vous de ne pas oublier vos bagages.
Next station, Terminal 1.
To Andrew.
Attention, arrivée dans 15 mètres. Course, escalator exit in 15 meters.
Yes, this is a
Je peux la rentrer un peu plus active.
Ah, c'est attaché.
Joe, and a very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Sir Captain, my name is Vijayan, and with me today is Senior First Officer Mr. Valentino, and the rest of my team members would like to welcome you aboard our flight Etihad Airways EY32 to Abu Dhabi. At the moment, we are just waiting for some final cargo loading to be completed, which should not take more than 5 minutes from now. While waiting, let me give you some flight details. Flight time today is 6 hours and 10 minutes, will be covering a distance of 5,400 kilometers. Weather-wise, ladies and gentlemen, it's generally fair. However, few turbulent spots are forecasted as we enter the Turkish airspace. That's about 2.5 hours into the flight. Forecasted weather arrival Abu Dhabi is good, with a ground temperature should be in the region of 24 degrees Celsius. In the meantime, please sit back, relax, enjoy our Arabian hospitality. I'll get back to you just before we start our descent into Abu Dhabi to give you an updated arrival time and the weather. And in the cabin today, we have an excellent set of cabin crew, 12 of them led by cabin manager Ms. Imani, assisted by cabin senior Ms. Mania, who will be taking care of you. Thank you and have a pleasant flight. On top of our wings, as per our safety regulation and for the safety of our aircraft, we will have to clear the ice just north of Terminal 1. It probably will take about 10 to 15 minutes extra, and during that time we will be switching off the air conditioning system. You might feel a bit warm, and also a little bit of the IC fluid might get into our air conditioning system. Nothing to be concerned about. It was just going to take about 10 to 15 minutes. Thank you for your attention.
Monsieur, bonjour et bienvenue à bord de ce vol Etihad EY32 à destination de Abu Dhabi. Vous et joueurs, n'hésitez pas à nous faire contacter si vous avez besoin d'assistance au cours de votre vol. Merci et bon voyage.
We recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times in case you encounter any unexpected turbulence. If emergency oxygen is required during the flight, masks will automatically drop down from the panel above you. Pull the oxygen mask. Remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. There are 10 emergency exits on this aircraft which are clearly marked. There are signs which indicate the direction to the exit. Your nearest exit may be behind you. In emergency, the four path markings will guide you to the exit. You'll find instructions on how to open the exit on each exit door. If you are required to evacuate the aircraft, leave all of your belongings behind and follow the cabin crew's instructions. Your life jacket is located under your seat or inside your leg rest. Instructed by the crew, remove from the packaging and place it over your head. Fasten a strap around your waist and hold it tightly. Fold your life jacket only as you leave the aircraft door. To inflate, hold firmly on the red toggle or yell into the mouthpiece. A light will illuminate on contact with water. Special life jackets are provided for infants. The safety card in your seat area provides important safety information, including exit signs and the correct brace position for your seat. Please take a look at it before takeoff. You must adjust the brace position when you hear the command brace, brace. Smoking, including e-cigarettes, is not allowed anywhere on board. Tampering with a smoke detector or not adhering to these directions is a criminal offense. In preparation for departure, please do not mention the plan of departure.
exits for departure. Kevin on the overhead storage compartment. Moving, including eating rest, is not allowed anywhere on board, including the toilet. If you're feeling unwell, please speak to our crew as soon as possible. This aircraft is enabled with mobile and Wi-Fi connectivity. Letting you connect to the internet and use your phone on board. As a courtesy to all guests, please make sure that your phone is on silent mode throughout the flight. If you have enjoyed any hard guest or award-winning loyalty program, please speak to our crew today and enjoy immediate rewards and benefits. You will earn miles from today's flight plus 500 welcome miles too. Join at EtihadGuest.com. Thank you.
hours later.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's Air Airways flight EY3512 Riyadh is now boarding at gate 36. Please stand your boarding pass and passport for you. It's Air Airways.
Zagreb odjeći.
Ajde, digna, idera.
Bravo, Jan. Thank you.
to move into turn four. Currently in sixth place is Teo Porsche. And he's pushed Roman Stanek back into seventh at the moment. But it's Ram Pochon, 1.2 seconds ahead of the Japanese driver Aoyo Iwasa in second place. Then it's Arthur Leclerc in third. And then Victor Matas in.
Super much, 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 super much really like on the fine line at the limit, even like in the dimmer if you were watching a video of Carlos, who was right on the edge but still inside. So yeah, they're pushing at the limit and
they won't make trouble. Thank you.